TFNN. Headline news update. Here's Tom O'Brien.
Welcome, folks. We have the Dow Industrials right now down 59. NASDAQ is off 34. S&P is off 12. Quite a move from the lows to the highs. If you take a look at this S&P, folks, what you're going to see out here is that you had a low in the S&P futures last night of 28.83. And bottom line, you're at 29.35. Right now, you're only down 11. Dow Industrials, NASDAQ Composite, all the same out here. Gold contract trading up $1.60 at $12.82 an ounce. We have silver up, silver down 43.04 cents at $14.93. We get open, we take a look at that gold contract. What you're going to see out here, folks, gold out here today, sideways move. What you have here, though, is this. You're actually pushing into a swing, and you're going to have an expansion of volume. We have 234,000 contracts out here. You're going into 239. We go take a look at the silver market. Silver still hasn't caught a bid out here. Did have a great day on Friday. We take a look at the silver market, what you're going to see inside the silver market. Silver out here on Friday gets up to a price point. We go from a price point of $14.60 up to the $14.95. Silver is 61,000 contracts right now. Silver is also pushing the smallest swing point, and it does have volume behind the move also. Notes and bonds. We take a look at the note and bond market. They continue to want to have higher price. Now, what's really intriguing here inside the 10-year is this. We take a look at the 10-year. What you're going to see is that last Thursday, we went higher. We didn't hold price. Same today. Bottom line, what we have out here is that last Thursday, the high was 124.04. Today, 124.03. We did 1.2 million contracts today. We did 1.9 on Thursday. So what I expect we're going to have here is that this thing's going to back down a little. More than likely, we're going to see lighter volume once again, make another run topside once again. King Dollar. What do you have with King Dollar out here? King Dollar still having a hard time staying above the breakout area. Right now, we're at 97.255. What we had out here on Friday, you gave it up on price. You got back inside the lower range. The number to keep your eye on the continuous contract in King Dollar, folks, is that 97.705. Stay right there, folks. You're going to expect the volatility to continue right into this close out here. Dow Industrials down 63, NASDAQ off 37, S&P's down 12. Come right back.